get a picture of this.
Making their day any worse.
Yeah, well, let's go.
Don't wander too
far. Don't scare me. Come on.
Okay.
Huh?
Oh, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Whether you're a graduate, a student, unemployed, an immigrant, or a seasoned veteran looking for a change, the Job and Resource Fair is a great place to find a new career path. Let's
guys, I think we can use Siska as an ally. The man's in big trouble with the church. They're even planning an emergency audit.
Audit? They're after his money.
Of course they are, but this is something different. They wire themselves up to these bullshit electronic doohickeys and play psychiatrists with each other. It's cute.
Siska's waiting for the auditor to show, but he's gonna get me instead.
Are you serious? You're gonna wing it.
So gonna wing it. First, I have to delay the real auditor. He's gonna get a call from Jimmy Siska.
Yes, guys, you have to hear his Jimmy Siska impression. It's ridiculous.
I don't have time now. I'll be in touch.
Hello?
Jason, I heard you're coming for an audit today.
Jimmy, right. Right. I was just about to leave. How's it going?
Not good. I think I ate one too many empanadas, my friend. My stomach is way too unstable for a session, if you catch my drift.
Yeah. Yeah, I get you.
Violent, violent diarrhea.
Yes, I understand. Can we reschedule?
Yeah, we're gonna have to. I took a handful of chewables. I'll give you a call back soon, I promise. We good?
We're cool. You take care of yourself, Jimmy.
Working on it.
Should I be ready?
Check towards the east.
Come out with your hands up!
Hey!
Level the playing field.
That felt good. We got it done.
Of course you did.
Who wants to have some fun?
Yo, I'm listening.
We've got a lost monkey near you with all this confidential data that needs liberating. Your profiler will help you ID said primate. But they won't stick around long.
I'll check it out.
So how goes the monkey business? They won't stick around, you know.
Yes, thank you. I got this.
Hey, there's a changing room out back.
I appreciate it.
Hey, I didn't do anything!
Oh, shit.
Time to go.
You safe here?
My God.
Easy. I'm cool. I'm cool.
Fuck you, say?
Yo, Wrench.
Yo, M.
Damn, man, I hope you kept the receipts.
Hey, yo, check out this fuck stick.
So tell us about Home 2.0.
Home systems are completely bulletproof. Your privacy is absolutely secure.
Bold claim, Steven. Aren't you worried hacker groups will see that as a challenge?
Well, say what you mean, Shirley. Dead set. Now, if they want to go up against us, I invite them to try. Home 2.0 is an OS with teeth.
Yo, he called us out by name?
Yep.
He don't know who he fucking with. It's on now.
Well, that's why I've been trying to crack 2.0. There's just one teeny little problem.
What?
Here. Hold this. Stand back. Great. Chip! It's a little hard to get out. Look, there's no point in trying to use the previous version's hardware to jack the new OS. Why? Because they changed the ports. Following the Capitalist's guide to forced obsolescence. But luckily, a little birdie told me that 2.0 should be packing a farm fresh 0 day.
Ooh, now that might just be a shame.
Damn right. And that is why you, my friend, are going to hijack me a 2.0 pre-order shipment before some do-gooder white hat tells Home how to cock-block us.
You've got a weird relationship with technology. You know that, right?
He didn't mean it. Oh, you gotta love the surveillance state. It's like exhibitionism, only you're paying people to look at your junk.
Do you put on little shows for them?
Oh, yeah. Puppet shows.
Why doesn't that surprise me?
I'm in tune with my skill set. And by puppet shows, I mean meat puppet shows.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, you gotta love the surveillance state. It's like exhibitionism, only you're paying people to look at your junk.
Do you put on little shows for them?
Oh, yeah. Puppet shows.
Why doesn't that surprise me?
I'm in tune with my skill set. And by puppet shows, I mean meat puppet shows.
Yeah, I got it.
I give up. I'm just going to give up.
What's wrong?
I'm a student at Oakland Advanced Tech. We entered Noodle's e-card challenge, and we just keep losing. We can't seem to beat the fancy schools, especially Stanford. They're backed by big companies with all kinds of tech. We're just Oakland. It's hopeless.
Hey, Oakland's got energy and grit. Oakland can get it done, man. I'm from Oakland.
I like the way you think. You want to be our driver?
You kidding?
Somebody has to.
Count me in. My name's Marcus.
Good to meet you, Marcus. I'm Taylor. Good luck on the first race.
Got it!
Can't beat these guys.
Look, if you get yourself a decent battery, it would help a lot getting off the block.
Yeah, makes sense.
I'll see if I can find you one.
Can you imagine how awesome it is to do the e-kart races on Fury Track? It's got to be amazing. Just the adrenaline.
It's worth it. I'm healthy. The watch says so. It tracks it regularly. Dad said just
Thank you.
this week when their devices started spamming them with zombie texts. The spam, which has been dubbed Zombie 2 by internet security experts, came in both text and voice format with disturbing words such as brains. There's no information on who's behind this virulent malware, and it seems to be disappearing just as quickly as it began. Security experts report that while another virus dubbed Zombie Killer is scrubbing the malware off devices. Meanwhile, maybe it's not a bad idea to board up those windows, nail the doors shut, and make sure your phone is up to date to keep the digital dead at bay.
Greetings, fellow security personnel. My systems are operating optimally. Status all clear. I am conducting routine duties. Sector sweep complete. Nothing to report.
I still have to walk a bit because they only get me so close to the entrance.
Nothing to report. Everything is in order.
Hey, you catch that?
Everything is in order.
911, state your emergency, please.
Hey, there's somebody out here firing rounds. Try to get somebody out here fast this time.
Police are on their way. Please remain calm.
We're all set. I got the battery.
You're kidding. Bring it on by. Maybe it'll do some good.
Nobody.
Haven't you got better things to do?
Oh, man. That's not good.
Hey, Taylor, here's the battery.
In the nick of time. We'll install it while you get ready to drive.
Here we go.
just don't have what it takes mechanics-wise. We'll get creamed in the championships.
Actually, if we could jack up the car's processor, we could improve its performance. Let me go see if I can find you a velocity check.
Thank you. I can assure you there's no way the trailer is getting out.
Can you? Can you assure me? After what happened with Unity, Syndicate, Osiris?
Our security has never been tighter. If this leaks, you can go ahead and fire me.
You're on the list.
I haven't considered that.
Pop quiz, guys. What does every game and website love most?
Being considered journalism?
Leaks! They pay through the nose for them, especially if it's a leak from one of the big studios like, oh, I don't know, Ubisoft?
Marcus, don't toy with my fragile heart. What do you got?
Just a lead. New game trailer from Ubi San Francisco.
I can smell all those followers we'd nab.
Yeah, I'll see if I can fit a Ubisoft heist into my schedule.
What's going on?
Get back on the damn
hey,
bubble it
stop
over!
That
got the velocity chip.
Oh yeah, can't wait to hook it up.
More than half of our power needs come from renewable sources.
Drink or something.
Please state your emergency.
I need a couple cars to take down a shooter. You might want to hurry.
CTOS is monitoring the situation. Police are on route.
This race is for all the marbles, Marcus.
Let me at them.
It's a one-shot deal. You've got one chance to bring down the big boys once and for all.
Here goes.
Got it. Got it. got it.
Woo! Yeah, boy!
Marcus, this is a big win for the underdogs, my friend.
I told you Oakland could get it done.
You were more than right, Marcus. It's been a pleasure racing with you.
So long, Taylor.
Because you get to be the boss.